swanky.
What, this old place? Wow, I heard that's a really tough major. I'm impressed. So what do you do now that you've graduated?
Well, I work at my grandma's place. Well, you saw it. You were there, you know, when you picked me up. Oh, boy. Well, anyway, it's like this foster home, you know, for, like, imaginary friends whose kids don't want them anymore and stuff. And so I clean and cook and stuff.
Let me just step right in. I got things to invent. I'm an innovator, baby, change the world. Fortune 500 before you kiss the girl.